Day two of the Pitchfork Music Festival. Greg Kot with the Chicago Tribune here. Great afternoon of music. Great combination of bands, starting with Parquet Courts earlier in the day. Great interplay between the two guitars. I compare them to like a band like Television in the way those two guitars were interacting, plus the bassist adding a third melodic element in there for their fantastic set today. Soon after, Savages, a UK band which made its Chicago debut in the last couple of days, looked very impressive on the big stage today after playing a couple of gigs at Lincoln Hall. Took over that stage, had presence, had drama, were able to pull it off without theatrical gimmicks, and had a real command of the stage, which was really impressive for any band. But you're talking about a band that's formed basically in, played their first gig in January of 2012. To be that developed and that fully formed here, playing their first big festival shows in the United States, pretty impressive statement today. Mets from Canada, a trio, played a short set, but it looked like those guys, their heads were going to explode. They were playing with such intensity up there. A band that I would compare, say, to the great Touch and Go and Amphetamine Reptile bands of the late 80s, early 90s, that kind of sound that they're bringing today. Later on in the day, Solange was on stage. Solange Knowles, who was the younger sister of Beyonce Knowles, who played at the United Center earlier in the day. The sister was playing tonight and delivered a nice breezy set of music for the sunset crowd. That's a prime slot during the festival. And a lot of orange and yellow beach balls as part of the stage props for her. So she was having a good time with that. And it was a nice breezy set. A bit of a slip of a voice that didn't command the stage maybe the way you would like to see. But in terms of just stage presence and charisma, she's got it all. I would love to see that show in a club rather than a big festival setting. But other than that, I think she's got some serious potential. Looking forward to her album coming out later this year. And we'll be back for day three of Pitchfork Music Festival tomorrow.